Hey, do you ever wake up from deep sleep and feel like a
spirit or demon is haunting you?
Or sitting on you? Or that you're being visited by
aliens at night, but you can't move or make a sound?
You might just be experiencing sleep paralysis. Okay, thanks, Kyle. Get off. Anyone who's ever had sleep paralysis will know just how frightening the experience is. Even celebs like Kendall Jenner have experienced it. So you can say I'm basically Kendall Jenner.
So like you wake up, but nothing can move.
Wait,
can't speak, nothing.
Sleep paralysis is pretty frightening yet common event affecting 7.6% of the general population, 28.3% of students, and 31.9% of psychiatric patients at least once in their life. A lot of people say it feels like you're half awake but you're unable to speak or move, which makes you super frustrated and scared. Also, since you're half awake, you may still have residual dreamlike imagery happening all around you, adding to the fear. I've experienced it too, and so have my coworkers. Let's go hear their stories.
So when I get sleep paralysis, it happens if my arms go too far over my head or if my circulation is cut off in any way. The first time it happened, I thought I was dead and I thought, wow, the afterlife is really lame because it's just me lying in bed. And then I figured, well, if I'm dead, okay.
It just feels like you want to like yell or speak, but you just can't do anything. Sometimes I can realize what's happening and I just have to wait, and it's just a frustrating feeling, I guess.
As you can see, sleep paralysis is more common than we think. I'm going to invite an expert to ask him more questions about it.
My name is Dr. Daniel Barone. I'm a neurologist at Weill Cornell.
So when I was in college, I dealt with these episodes where I would wake up, but my body doesn't move, and I felt like some demon was sitting on me. And I later found out that that's called sleep paralysis.
That's right.
Why does this happen?
So sleep paralysis, if anyone's ever experienced it, it can be a very, very scary thing. I've experienced it myself. Our brain goes into various stages of sleep throughout a normal night. One of those stages you may have heard about is REM sleep, REM sleep, or rapid eye movement sleep. That's when our dreams tend to be the most action-oriented or the most emotional, and we tend to remember them. The body does not want us to act out those dreams, so it paralyzes us normally throughout the night. Sometimes people will wake up abruptly out of REM sleep, and essentially their body will still be paralyzed, but their brain has woken up. So when their brain wakes up and their body's still paralyzed, they get the sensation that they cannot move because they can't. But because the brain may still be in half sleep, half wake state, they may have dream imagery on top of that. So a lot of times people who have sleep paralysis will report, as you did, that either demons are coming at them, they see shadows moving. In fact, there's actually some theories out there that people who have reported alien abductions actually had suffered from sleep paralysis.
Are there certain conditions that cause you to have sleep paralysis?
The most problematic is narcolepsy. People who have narcolepsy oftentimes will report sleep paralysis frequently. But if it happens rarely, it can be a sign of just sleep deprivation in a circumstance where, you know, you're under a lot of stress and you're sleep deprived, like being in college would be.
Well, other than not looking at my phone late at night, how else can I get better sleep?
Making the room as dark as you can make it, making it on the cool side, because our body temperature normally drops when we fall asleep, and having a cool room can promote that. As far as sleeping position goes, and the American Academy of Sleep Medicine recommends that we sleep on our side, kind of in the fetal position. On our side with our hips and knees flexed, a 90 degree angle.
Well, Dr. Barone, that was all I wanted to ask. Thanks for coming and
Thank
answering
you for
all
having
our sleep questions. I will be going back to sleep and you can let yourself out.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.